like the renovation. I miss the stairs that went down, and I especially miss that back room behind Jazzman's. That's where you can go and study and be kind of loud because it's hidden in the back and now you can't, so I think it's a very disappointment.
And new students?
And if I was a new student, I wouldn't really know the difference. I mean, I guess it looks cool, but it's a big sacrifice for that big study room behind Jazzman's.